Hey, it's Tori, and welcome to, or welcome back to my channel. Today we are going back to the incredibly talented band of Nemophila. It's been a long time since we checked out anything from them, so I asked my trusty mod Paige to send me a song that he would think I would enjoy from them, because I got so many requests. He said he's been holding on to this song for quite a while, and it is called Life. It is I guess like a live session that they've done. It does have English subtitles, which I am thankful for, because he was like, you might want to bring the tissues. I don't have any, but that might have been a mistake, but I am really looking forward to hearing this. So without further ado, let's just dive right in and check this song out together. I already have goosebumps. I gotta say, before she starts singing, that it is so nice to see like all the members just looking around at each other and just smiling at each other and having a great time. Goodness, he was right. Because we've all had struggles and hardships within our life, no matter how old we are or where we are in our life. Like, I am the most content and happiest I've ever been in my life right now, with the life I have with my husband or in our new home. But it took a lot of fighting and just a lot to get to where I'm at. And I love that, like, she's saying, if I fall or if I get hurt, just keep your eyes ahead, keep them on that horizon, keep that them on that point in where you want to be in your life, and just push and do the best you can. That's all you can do. She has a gorgeous voice, she always has. The lead vocalist and then the backing vocalist go up into that high part. It's really, really beautiful. was kind of being strong until I saw the girls crying. Like, just seeing what this song means to them as well. And then the little montage of them getting ready for their tour and just doing what they love. Ugh. Just a beautiful song that all of us could do with listening to after everything that has happened these past couple of years. Just a lovely reminder that we can persevere and we can push through whatever is happening in our lives, and we can overcome it and be happy. And oh. Or it's just a nice reminder of things that you have overcome in your past. And you know, life can be a struggle, but it is also what you make of it too. Like, it's very short. We only have the one, well, depending on what you believe in. But like, Paige was right. Up until, like, I could feel it coming, because not only was her voice beautiful, but just the song as a whole, the how they played the instruments and how it just sounded all together. And then when it showed them crying, oh, I'm a sucker. I'm a sucker for seeing anybody cry. I will cry. But any other band songs or artists that you guys would like me to check out, I do have a request video. The link for that is in the description. Don't forget to like and subscribe to become a Taurean. Speaking of becoming a Taurean, all my social media links are in the description, along with my Discord link. We'd absolutely love to have you in the community, and I will see you guys in the next video. Rock on.